is coming back. If Cleve can put him down here, he'll be the champion, and he doesn't have to worry about arm wrestling Gary anymore.
Look at how these competitors work that table. Gary Goodridge is almost all the way down underneath the table.
Gary is trying to top roll. He's attacking Big Cleve's fingers, bending his wrist backwards. Goodridge wins.
So that evens things up.